You could not believe that things like this would ever happen. But I seen it happen, so I just got to believe, you know. I come to France in the 80s, and there was this man just come out of the crowd and come on the stage and take his handkerchief and started cleaning off my shoes. And I was very embarrassed when he do that. The first time I went to Africa, it was Cameroon. And these people were so excited to see me. It's from the airport, people been packed the place waiting for me. When at my concert, they pack right out, sold out. And then I've been to Nigeria, the people was all so crazy. I've been to Liberia, and it was more crazy. When the plane landed, I have a course with me. I have to sign an autograph for everybody that works at the airport, all customs, all security. Went outside and there was this crowd of people, thousands of people out there cheering for me. So I tell myself, this must be something good that I'm doing. It made me feel good in myself. So I try to do my best in this business. The people give me their respect. It is my duty to, in turn, give them back this respect.